Is that you?
The fucking Pantero stole my fucking car!
Your project car?
Yes! This is Sergio's stink all over it! I need your help! I'm getting my car back, with interest!
On my way.
Let's go get my car back.
You want the wheel?
I'll try not to drive angry.
Any idea where they took your car?
They stole it from the chop shop. But you know Sergio. I want to make it perfect first. Take it for a spin. So the Pantero is lost. Most likely the place he threw that is at the over in the small town. Hopefully we can catch him there before he carves it up. Who knows what that car means to
me. Damn. I don't know if I ever said this in so many words, but that guy is a world-class crab set. You spent hours on that car.
I've spent years on that car. That's why he took it. As far as he's concerned, I didn't betray Los Panteros. I betrayed him. He's gotta make it hurt.
I don't get it. If someone betrayed me, I just, you know, hey! Not that I want him to do that to you. It just seems easier.
That's not how it works. You shoot someone in the face, they're dead. You fuck up their car?
Here's the culvert. They aren't gonna be happy to see you.
Whatever. As long as I get my car. Oye, cabrones! Donde está mi carro?
Shit! Hey, Nina!
Not
hard, Nina. You got no place here anymore! Jacked up right now!
Too late.
Sergio's people are professionals. We'll cut it up clean so they can sell it for parts.
So you could rebuild it then?
Eventually. Doesn't mean I won't take it out of their ass for putting me through the trouble.
Hola, Gabriel. Where's my car?
It's not here.
No digas pendejadas. We both know you chopped Sergio's special project.
I don't think he's gonna talk.
He's our only fucking lead.
Wait, what did you say about Los Panteros? Shoot one in the face and they're dead.
But fuck up their car. And they're nothing.
Wait, what? You can't do this! My car! What are you doing? That was my grandma's bumper! You don't fuck with a man's grill. You just don't. Okay, I'll talk. Sergio took your car to the quarry.
What? Oh, no. No. We gotta go now.
Oh, what the fuck? I just spilled the beans. I told you what you wanted. Leave my car alone. What kind of monster are you? I already talked.
Drive now to the quarry!
I don't get it. What's that mean? What's the quarry?
It means Sergio doesn't want to chop my car. He doesn't even want to sell it for scrap.
You mean he's gonna...
Right over the edge. There's no fixing that. You don't stop him. That crap set.
Hang on, we got all kinds of Panteros up our ass.
Fucking Sergio!
I'm about to beat your ass!
Don't worry, we'll get there in time.
Ready to die?
I think we really pissed him off on this one.
You ain't getting away from me!
I'm good. Panteros aren't gonna stop us now.
Getting close. Step on it.
I drove that car all the way here from Guadalajara. My family's so far away, you know? It felt like I was keeping part of them with me. She never let anyone else drive that car.
Who?
My mom. But when chemo made her weak, I drove her around.
Ah, fuck.
I promised her I'd take care of that car. Ella confiaba en mí.
Let's go. We can still catch up to him.
Nah. If Sergio's gonna fuck with my family, I'm gonna fuck with his.
Oh.
Okay, look. There's nothing cool about toxic waste. It's gross. It's probably gonna kill you, but that green stuff's gonna make us rich. Big companies drive their toxic waste here and pay us big bucks by the barrel. Then we dump it on the cheap. Now, my man with the plan is Jersey Dan. He did time for this kind of shit, so he knows what he's talking about. He'll fill you in.
Dan, where are the trucks?
Well, turns out we gotta get the trucks ourselves.
What? Why don't the customers bring them here?
Our customers are respectable captains of industry. They don't want to be associated with the likes of us.
Then fuck them.
Now hear me out. For an additional transport fee, I arranged to have them leave the trucks at places around the city. All you gotta do is drive them here.
Fine, I'll get the trucks.
And that's how you lead by example. I put the first one on the map for you.
Hey man, you busy tonight?
I'm at the gym. It's leg day. Why?
I was gonna make popcorn and binge watch telenovelas till dawn.
Yes, we can finally find out who killed Corazon. I'll meet you at the church as soon as I'm done here.
This is the life.
You just waking up?
Telenovela binge last night. Kev was supposed to join, but he stood me up.
That doesn't sound like Kev. Plus, he left his inhaler here, and he's not answering my texts. You think he's okay?
I'm sure he's fine. I can run the inhaler to him just in case. Without interrupting anything, I hope.
I'm tracking his phone. Looks like he's at the Snake Oil Saloon.
The biker bar? Maybe he's back with Tattoo Mom again.
Oh, I liked her.
I know, right? Come on, Kevin. Pick up.
Yes?
Oh, hey. You're not Tattoo Mom. I was looking for Kevin.
Yeah, man. Kevin is, shall we say, a little tied up at the moment.
Wow. I did not need that detail. I'm just gonna drop this off. Idols. Kev's not the fun kind of tied up. Those fucks. Where the fuck is Kevin?
Kevin ain't here, so fuck off. Fuck you, Saint. Fuck you, Saint.
Tell me where he is. Better talk. Can't anyone answer a simple question? That's Kevin's ringtone.
Kev, finally.
It's me, Eli. The idol's got Kevin.
All right, I'll track their socials and see what I can find.
Great. I'll work the problem from my angle.
I'm better than this. No guns, no mercy.
I'm gonna blow you up.
Do your worst. You can't kill us all.
One to interrogate.
You gotta go. No, I'll get you in. It doesn't have to be a date.
Someone's in there.
Yes, I'm on the can. So? Someone in here. Fuck off.
Right now. Kevin's location.
You don't understand! They'll kill me if I talk!
Suit yourself!
What is wrong with you?
You pick up anything on the socials?
Yeah, some big idols party at a mansion and a timer counting down.
Let me guess. A mansion by the Santo Aliso sign. I'm headed there now.
The collective is behind us. Might need backup.
Kev's all the backup I'll need.
All right. Bring him home.
Time to beat your ass! Come on, faster, faster! Nothing's getting between me and Kev. I'll bring you down. No distractions. Just get to Kev. Time to fuck around.
Open your eyes, asshole.
Kill you, the piece of cake.
Coming, Kev. Guess I won. Buddy. Nut jobs rig bombs all the way up? Okay, remember your Marshall training. Ha! Let's show them how the Saints do it!
Look at you, pathetic. Running like a hamster so intent on the wheel that it never sees its cage. Kevin saw the cage once, but he chose to stay nested in his wood chips. Now he pays the price.
Halfway there. You fuckers think you can stop me now? There we go. I can do this.
The adversary.
Let's show them how the Saints do it. Now I cut this wire.
Ha!
Steady hands. Steady hands.
Let's show them how the Saints do it. Let's show them how the Saints do it.
Let's see how fast you run now, little hamster.
Did she just speed up the timers? God damn.
Idols, time to flee or become martyrs. The freedom to choose, as always, is yours.
Kevin!
Over here!
Kev!
Oh, man. Not glad to see you.
Let me deal with this last bomb and we'll get out of here. Damn it. I should have waited for you on the telenovela.
So, we killed Corazon.
Oh, shit. Her spirit possessed the priest and testified that her evil twin... Never mind. We'll rewatch them together.
I got this on lock.
There. That's the last bomb.
Wow. You saved me. You're like literally my hero. What now?
Now? I say we wingsuit down to that mansion and teach those motherfucking motherfuckers what happens when they kidnap a saint.
Lead the motherfucking way.
You were hoping for, huh?
Said they were my family, too.
Well, some families tie you to a chair so they can watch you explode, and others don't.
Yeah. Thanks for being the second kind.
I was...
Nice to see you.
Shady Oaks Medical Clinic. Now I know what you're thinking. None of us have medical degrees, but that's okay. Because the whole thing is a front, see? We just have to look legit enough for insurance companies to pay us lots of money for fraudulent claims. Now here's my friend Tamira. She knows all the angles of the insurance game. Go talk to her, and she'll help us get the ball rolling.
Yo, Tamira, you ready to do this thing?
Sure am. My automated claim generation code is ready for beta testing.
What's that now?
It produces fake records and documents based on real-world data. It should be good enough to fool the fraud detection algorithms.
That sounds really complicated. How about I just throw myself in front of cars and trucks? And the harder they hit me, the more money we get.
Sure, if you want to die. With my system, all we gotta do is push a button.
How about I do insurance fraud my way, and you do it your way?
You're the boss. Just be careful out there.
It's me. Time to pay Sergio back for what he did to my car. I have a plan. But I need you to get me into the Scorpion Factory.
That's Panteros HQ. Give me a sec. Got it. Meet me at the FBs in Mercado.
I don't know about this.
Accidents every day here.
We really need the cops!
Situation for the cops.
Police help!
Do need the police.
Yeah, police?
So, you said you've got a plan.
Yep. I'm gonna blow up all their cars and destroy the forge so they can't make more.
How exactly?
Today's the first Wednesday of the month, barbecue dinner. Everybody will be outside for lunch, the factory will be almost deserted, except for the cars. We get in, go through the garage, torching everything with wheels. You take care of anybody who might try to stop them. Then, when we get to the forge, remember they keep the oxyacetylene tanks for welding. That stuff's explosive as fuck. Hold them off while I roll the tanks right down. Boom. More forge.
Damn. That is a plan.
The best part is, Sergio's out on a collection run. By the time he even hears about it, it'll be too late. How How are we gonna get inside the Scorpion factory?
By liberating a helicopter from the aerial gun range.
The what now?
It's a tourist thing. They rent out helicopters with machine gun turrets and fly them over the desert and shoot, I don't know, whatever's out there to shoot.
This is fucking real.
I know, right?
Fine. If stealing a tourist assault helicopter gets me inside the factory, whatever.
I do know a guy I could borrow one from, but his rates are pretty high.
Hey, you need a ticket!
So, this forge thing we're blowing up.
It's the giant furnace Los Panteros use to make all the custom gear and weapons and bling for their cars.
Huh, that'll cut Sergio off at the knees.
It'll do more than that. The forge is symbolic. It's power and protection and home and heart. Everything Los Panteros are supposed to be about. Forget his knees. We're gonna rip out his heart. On the roof. Take them out too.
That's it! Show them who's boss!
Another one down. All clear. Land on the roof and we'll get inside. We'll have to go in through the vent. We're in. Let's blow some shit up.
Fuck up their cars and they're nothing, right?
Exactly. You wreck my car, I wreck all your fucking cars! Take out the cars and keep moving!
Not to nitpick, but didn't your plan call for this place to be deserted?
working.
Shit, you have to activate the junction box. It's down there, next to the oxyacetylene tanks.
Mina, what's the play here?
No time to explain. You trust me?
Absolutely.
Then do it.
What the fuck are you doing, Nina?
Esto es por ti, mamá.
Holy shit! That was me levels of crazy! Now, what was your exit plan?
That you'd improvise. I trust you too.
Oh, okay then. Follow me. What's this?
Crash test truck.
You mean exit plan. Can you get that car working?
My protection is back. Watch my back.
Hey, good to see you.
What's up, Eli?
Meet me at the church. It's time to address our staffing needs.
On my way. So, how do we staff up?
Easy. I've got a 14-step plan.
That sounds about 13 steps too long.
Yeah. Why not just go to Boot Hill and show everyone what a badass you are?
What's Boot Hill?
Are you kidding me? Check out the laptop. Okay. Boot Hill is this live-streamed fight club kind of thing they do on the abandoned island out in the lake. This sick cat named Doc Ketchum runs the show.
Fight club? More like murder circus.
We need to recruit more saints, right? Everyone in town with a criminal record watches this live stream.
Oh, he's right. I've seen Pantero streaming it. I just didn't know what it was called.
But it's crazy dangerous.
It's viral marketing.
Viral marketing is not supposed to come with a mortality rate.
It's like breaking out in the art world. You gotta do something to capture people's attention. This does.
Plus, it nails our target demographic.
I don't know. You're the one who have to do this. What do you think?
Y'all had me at Murder Circus.
You sure? We cannot afford to lose you.
Also, you're our friend. We'd miss you.
Aw, don't worry. I was born for this.
Sweet. There's a ferry to the island that docks out back. We can do this whenever you're ready.
Let's go join the murder circus.
Not bad.
The Saints?
We've got new blood making moves today, folks. This hotel is gonna be a good one. Always watch the hotel in a well-lit room. And don't dare to close it in green.
Ugh!
Yeah. Oh, damn it. Shit. Fuck. Hot.
Already.
The death of the
God damn.
Jesus Christ. So that's what being good at murder means.
I know. Seeing it on the leaderboard really puts things in perspective.
Should we be scared or reassured?
Why not both? Eli, mute your fucking phone.
Oh, yeah. Holy shit. Holy shit. These just keep coming in.
Who are they from?
People who are watching. They want to learn from the master.
You know what that means.
We got recruits?
We got recruits.
We got recruits!
Won't someone play with me? Please? Safe! What's up? What's up? Fuck off!
This is so nice.
Kev said he found some leads for you. I hope they check out. As much fun as that payday loan car chase thing was, we cannot be doing that every month. Nice to see you.
Wow, I'm not even high.
I need a new fern for my apartment.
This is really great.
What's good?
Miracles are probably gonna lose again.
Don't forget, it's game night tonight.
Shit, yeah! It's not my turn to get snacks, is it?
After those Marmite-flavored potato chips you brought last time, I don't think we're ever letting you get snacks again.
Yo!
I don't like it, Eli.
Yeah, no doubt. This fucker's hogging all the sloths.
I'm talking about what we're paying the crew.
You mean what we're not paying the crew?
Bullets and 401ks are expensive.
There's a bunch of ways we can get some quick cash. Nina can boost some cars, I'll do hits, Kev can run a bake sale.
I'm not sure that's gonna work.
Look, man, I know I normally do savory, but I can bake the shit out of some macaron. Meerkat me.
Look, if you want insured, salary kill bots, we need to bring in a lot more cash.
All right, so what? We rob a bank?
No. We rob a train.
I don't know where this is going, but it sounds like my kind of stupid.
Okay, you know how banks have federal requirements for how much cash they need to keep on hand?
No.
Well, they do. And since the economy in Santo Ileso has skyrocketed, they have to keep bringing in more money to meet the minimums.
And let me guess, they move it in by train.
It's really more of a mobile fortress.
Oh, good.
How do you know so much about this?
Sergio talked about wanting to hit it every time it rolled into town.
But you guys never made a play for it?
We never had enough hardware. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. The forge. That's what they were gearing up for.
Oh, so the impossible to rob train is going to be attacked by the Panteros as well. Cool.
Look, I'm not saying it would be easy, but we have time to plan. Oh, and Kev, I'm taking your wallabies for the win.
God damn it.
Wallabies.
Yes!
Okay, so it's a tough job. Let's get some extra muscle. A top-tier murder machine to help me out.
You have someone in mind?
I do. Someone I met during my stint at Marshall. It'll be a tough sell, but I bet we can persuade him.
Cool. Let's give him a call.
Can't do that.
Why?
He's being detained in a privately owned prison called the Frontier.
You want to break out the Nawali, don't you?
Assuming he hasn't been extrajudicially murdered by now. Yes.
What can go wrong?
I mean, I could die. But let's be positive.
Coming up on the frontier.
Shit, that place is a fucking fortress.
I'm gonna stay low to avoid detection. We're gonna have to find a way to do the same. You know, maybe actually be stealthy for once.
I can be stealthy. That's why I dug out my old Marshall uniform. To blend in. I'm like a total stealth pro.
Seriously? You used a hand grenade to open a bottle of beer.
That was one time.
On the roof. Stay in the air. I'll be out with our new recruit in no time.
10-4.
I'm in.
You need to remember to stealth. Keep moving, and don't let any guards get a good look at your face.
If they do, I'll bluff my way through. I got this.
Hey, I don't recognize you.
Yeah, this is my first night shift.
Keep moving. Don't give them time to think about it.
Security breach!
Attention guests!
Hey, I don't recognize you.
Yeah, this is my first night shift.
Keep moving. Don't give them time to think about it.
Attention guests! A reminder that all constitutional protections are suspended on Frontier property. pursuant to Congressional Secret Act Number 88.
Okay, I'm gonna make quick contact with the Nuali, then keep going to the control room to disable the lock on his cell.
Make it fast. I don't know how long I can hold this position.
The watch commander's looking for you.
Are you new?
Let's get up! Implement lockdown!
New assignment. Don't mind me.
Move, intruder move. Alert! Sound the alarms!
Can't talk. The brass has me running errands.
What's
the
matter?
The perimeter has been breached.
Assignment. Don't mind me. See? I can so stealth.
You know what stealthy people don't do? Squawk about how stealthy they are.
Yeah, yeah. VIP cells just down here.
Hey, I don't know you.
I don't know you either. It's a big company. Want to get out of here?
You put me in here.
Career change. Got a job in mind for you. Sit tight.
What are you doing in here?
Passing through to meet my CO.
How are you getting into the control room?
I'm gonna walk in like I own the place and press the button.
That seriously does not count as stealthing.
It does if it works. Evening.
What are you doing?
Orders.
Whose orders? I give it. Wait a minute. You're the one who got fired because of that museum fiasco.
Fuck.
Warning, guard down. Implementing lockdown.
Double fuck? Gotta get out of here. Maybe busting the servers. Gotta go help the new Wally. Let's show them how the Saints do it.
Back up to the
Let's
back.
Show them how the Saints do it. Wow. We should go.
What makes you think there is a way?
If there's not, you'll never know why I risked breaking you out.
Very well, lead on.
Okay, Nina, you were right. I suck at stealth. I'm gonna do my thing now.
You mean shoot your way out.
I mean shoot my way out. The door's locked.
So we kill all the guards in this room. They'll have to open the door to send reinforcements.
Good call.
Here I thought I was following you.
Go down!
I thought we were working together.
Mano a mano.
This is Atticus Marshall. Get my prison back under control. Get those vermin back to their cells. And give me cameras. I want to know who's behind me. What the hell are you doing in my prison? I fired your ass! Goddamn!
I can't talk, Atticus. Busy breaking out prisoners. Guess I won. Nina, sure could use that pickup now.
No can do. You started a prison riot. The whole place is lit up like a Christmas tree. I can't get anywhere close.
Okay, change of plans. Down instead of up. We'll steal a car.
Careless. Optimistic. Interesting. So much for going out the front.
Shit. Nina, you got eyes on an escape route?
Can't see anything. They're chasing me out of the airspace.
Oh, so you only planned half.
Get the servers back up!
Why do they try?
There. Out of the prison.
And how will you get out of the canyon?
To the left. Which is taking us back to the prison. Shit!
We can drive across the roof.
My plan exactly. Guess I won. Woo! That was fun, huh? You hungry?
Thanks for stopping.
Figured you could use a good meal. Okay. Good's a little generous. All right, it's a lot generous. But I'm willing to bet it's better than what they serve you in the frontier.
I appreciate it. And my freedom. Even if you're the one who put me there.
Oh, shit. Is this gonna be a problem?
I know what it feels like to be judged for following orders.
Sounds like a hell of a story.
It is.
You wanna tell me?
We're not friends.
We could be.
I should go.
You need a ride?
No, no. It will be nice to walk. But thank you for offering. Call me when you're ready to talk about the job.
With the Nawali works out, because we really kicked the hornet's nest on this one.
What do you mean?
I mean Marshall is out in force. They've set up checkpoints and roadblocks all over the west side of town, looking for you and the Nawali.
I can stay ahead of Marshall.
Are you sure? Because from what I hear, they have orders to shoot you on sight. Hey, our crew just finished a job. You want to go with me to get our cut?
Sure. Meet you at the church. How's the gas mileage?
Don't concern me.
One of our crews just pulled off an armored truck heist. They're splitting up the cash.
Stealing insured money. My favorite victimless crime. Let's go get our piece.
Remember when we had to pull our own heist to pay rent?
Yeah. Feels like it was last week.
Seems like cheating. Our crew does all the work.
Train the crew.
We did.
And who has the crew's back if they screw up?
We do.
Exactly. We earned the right to sit back and collect money.
Yeah, you're right. Guess we've hit the big time.
armored truck and busted it open? Good job.
Thanks. Your training video on the weak points of different models will help.
Well, preparation is the key. Eli taught me that. Wiped the prints yet?
Twice. Even sprayed it with air freshener, just in case they break it off.
I like the thoroughness.
Got the money divided and bagged up. Here's your share.
I like how generous you are with your terrible advice.
Shit, the cops found us.
Let's show them how the Saints do it.
Our crews just pulled off an armored truck heist. They're splitting up the cash.
Stealing insured money. My favorite victimless crime. Let's go get our piece.
Remember when we had to pull our own heist to pay rent?
Yeah. Feels like it was last week.
Seems like cheating. Our crew does all the work.
Train the crew.
We did.
And who has the crew's back if they screw up?
We do.
Exactly. We earned the right to sit back and collect money.
Yeah, you're right. Guess we've hit the big time.
Stole an armored truck and busted it open? Good job.
Thanks. Your training video on the weak points of different models really helped.
Well, preparation is the key. Eli taught me that. Wiped the prints yet?
Twice. Even sprayed it with air freshener, just in case they break it off.
I like the thoroughness.
Got the money divided and bagged up. Here's your share.
Cops found us.
Not what I wanted!
What the hell? Did they send the entire precinct?
This is a lot of heat for one armored car.
Thank you.
One of our crews just pulled off an armored truck heist. They're splitting up the cash.
Stealing insured money. My favorite victimless crime. Let's go get our piece.
Remember when we had to pull our own heist to pay rent?
Yeah. Feels like it was last week.
We're cheating. Our crew does all the work. Get back and collect money.
Who trained the crew?
We did.
And who has the crew's back if they screw up?
We do.
Exactly. We earned the right to sit back and collect money.
Yeah, you're right. I guess we've hit the big time.
Stole an armored truck and busted it open? Good job.
Thanks. Your training video on the weak points of different models really helped.
Well, preparation is the key. Eli taught me that. Wiped the prints yet?
Twice. He sprayed it with air fresh, just in case they break it off.
I like the thoroughness.
Got the money divided and bagged up. Here's your share.
Attention on us.
I'm good.
Breaking news. Police Chief Michaels is coming to us live outside the Santo Ileso police station.
I'll make this quick. The Santo Ileso PD has identified a new menace plaguing the streets of our city, known as...
Holy shit, that's us!
The Purple Shirt Mafia.
What? That's not our name?
As of today, they are public enemy number one, which is why I'm creating a special task force to bring these criminals to here.
A task force? Holy shit! We really have hit the big time!
You do realize this is gonna be a huge problem,
right? They can't even get our name right. How much trouble can they be?
See?
So I said, give him my $42 back, you crooked-ass motherfucker.
Oh, there's nothing better than this.
Last time I bet on the smelters, I lost big time.
Disrupt the market. We gotta be proactive. With this startup incubator, we'll turn ideas into IPOs. This house has everything our inventors need to build the future.
And guess who I got to run this ship? Chloe fucking Morris. Man, if you haven't seen her talk, you haven't lived.
Her last venture went down hard, so she's hungry for a win.
Yo, Chloe. How we doing here?
Good. Our first product just entered Alpha.
When can I see it?
Today, if you want to help with testing.
Do I need a helmet?
Nah, you're good. Just head on over to the field lab. I'll send you the location.
I could...